This area is a little Bangladesh, and we are trying to beautify this little Bangladesh with our Bangladeshi culture and history, so you can feel the flavor of their culture.
Over there, as you said, like three pictures. Those three pictures is a historical figure. One is a political figure who led the Bangladeshi independence. He is considered the father of the nation, Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. And the other one, he is the king of Bengali literature. And for that, he won the Nobel Prize in 1913. He has a great contribution for Bengali history and culture. And the second one, he also a poet, also a lyrics writer. He was a freedom fighter, like they fought against British. So he was a soldier too. And he was known as a patriotic poet, also a revolutionary poet. So he is the national poet of Bangladesh, because when Bangladesh achieved their independence, 9 month war, 30 million people got killed. The freedom fighter was influenced by his poem, because his poem make your blood some kind of revolutionary. So that's why we honor him as our national poet.
His name is Qazi Nazrul Islam. We have a press club here, the Little Bangladesh Press Club of Los Angeles. We promoting our community.
Especially promoting the community along with the other news.
Everything they just visualize to the community people, so they know what's going on. That's why we start planning to do a beautify Little Bangladesh community, so when people walk around, they can see our history, our culture. The Islamic Center is the our central point.
The mosque next to the market, this mosque was built for the Bangladeshi Muslim community. So they come here, pray their weekly prayer and everyday prayer. In our vision here, we are a small community still now, but we want to make our community more stronger and more unified, so we can represent the American mainstream history, culture. We want to be a real American with the background of Bangladeshi.
We are trying our best as a little community. Cities are also helping us. Our young generation is doing well. That's the only hope. So based on the time, I believe we are doing well. And we are very much committed for the community here and abroad. And I wish if a city need any help from our community, we are ready to help. We have the position, we can help. And also we want city help us too, to grow properly.